Smith towards the front of the line and joins in with the drive here, just as Hillen was predicting, and the drive now is taking them up to within just a couple of metres off the line. They've got some advantage here. Again in position is Rachel White, looking to perhaps spread the ball wide. Coming away is Erin Foley as well. Foley now is from a deep line position. Is she over for the try? It's a good one, and it's Hillhead Jordan Hill that opened the scoring inside the first 5.5 minutes there. Carried forward there by Kirsty Reid. She does well in the back row, is able to plant the ball back, make it available for White once more. Recycles again just between that 10 and the 22. The rather unconventional pass has produced a 2-on-1 situation now, and it's the fullback Abby Evans going on an amazing run. Abby Evans is over halfway up towards that 10 metre line, a little lateral, looking to straighten up now. This is a brilliant run here from Abby Evans, and she's not going to be caught. The tackle comes in, but she's able to slide down and touch down. And not surprisingly, Murrayfield and those occupying seats in the West Stand applaud the efforts there of Hillhead Jordan Hill. And Abby Evans, the fullback, won't score a better try than that on the national stage. But again, Watsonians now through Jones are able to feed it. They hoist the high kick. Hill's underneath it. Again, Sarah Smith was trying to judge the flight of the ball there. Got it after the bounce. And the flanker just goes rather lateral, brings Barlow into play. And this again is a promising move now for outside centre Hannah Smith, up and into Watsonian's territory. Again, it's Abby Evans. Is she going to do it again? She's deep lying, and she's running into that 22 over the 5 metre line, and she's aiming for right underneath the posts. Two great tries for her in the space of less than 5 minutes. That's the third of the afternoon for Hillhead Jordan Hill. 15-0 with the conversion to come. Reminder, the semi-final, 42 points to 7 against Stirling County. 85-0 winners over Carthagh in the quarter-finals. And Murrayfield Wanderers, Edinburgh University and Annan have all lost to this Watsonian side as they've made their way to the final. A break is on now, and could this be another try from a deep-line position for Hillhead Jordan Hill? And this time it's the right-winger Emma Barlow, who's been certainly busy creating opportunities for the likes of Abby Evans to finish off. In behind the breakaway runners, Rachel White, and again through the hands, the midfield look to try and get involved. Look at the pace here shown once again by Hillhead Jordan Hill in the outside centre, Hannah Smith, and it's Hannah Smith going to be in for try number 5. Hannah Smith touches down. She was just too quick for Anna Forsyth there, and Hillhead Jordan Hill now lead by 25 points to nil. And again goes Rachel White. Simple stuff just at the moment. Bring Telling into play. Telling now on towards Hannah Smith. Hannah Smith again playing with real confidence. He's able to ride the tackle over that 10-metre line. She's now over the Watsonians' 10. She's got options inside her. There is the pass, and it's just simple as you like. Abby Evans, a hat-trick of tries for her inside the opening 30 minutes here, and it's becoming quite an emphatic display already from a Hillhead side who, of course, won 12 months ago, looking to retain the trophy. Looking to really threaten here, Watsonians again, recycling ball. Helen, I'll bring you in just in a second for your thoughts here, as again, Panache tried to cut her way through. Watsonians are in for the try, and one of the biggest cheers of the afternoon so far around BT Murrayfield is for a score for Watsonians coming in the opening 2.5 minutes of this second half. Bit of goon. Good turnover ball here, and Hillhead Jordan Hill this time. Hannah Smith down this right hand side. Hannah Smith arcing the run, and Hannah Smith down to a saunter, touches down, and Hannah Smith down by that south stand in that little area of shade at BT Murrayfield has scored another try for Hillhead Jordan Hill, who now lead by 37 points to 5.
Thank you.